Hello friends, welcome back to Styly Bread Kitchen. Friends, today's recipe is preparing very healthy and low calories veg oats omelette. Very good recipe for the weight loss, and also it is super easy to prepare. Let's check how to prepare. So here I'm using 2 to 3 tablespoon of oats powder. You can just grind it, and then you can add onion, tomato, carrot grated, chili, it's an optional, and also fresh chopped capsicum, fresh chopped coriander leaf and dill leaf. Then pepper powder, salt, turmeric, 2 tablespoons of milk. So friends, we have to mix very well. So while mixing, if you think that consistency is watery, then you can add oats powder. So this is the perfect consistency. Now let's go for a cooking process. So for the pan, add tablespoon of oil. So now take the consistency mixed oats with the veggies, gently pour it on the pan. So spread thick, do not spread thin, because when we are flipping over, there's a chance of breaking. So friends, cook in a low flame. Since it's with the oats and also veggies, so nothing is required, like you have to use high flame. So you can see that it is raw cooking. So once one side is done, you can see the difference surrounding. So it's cooked now perfectly. Gently flip it other side. So super easy to prepare, and other side is done, it's ready to serve. So friends, so if you are watching my videos, don't forget to subscribe and also support, and also don't forget to click the notification so that you will receive all my videos as a first. So our healthy veg oats omelette is ready. Looks very attractive. So let's check out today's motivation. A healthy lifestyle not only changes your body, it changes your mind, your attitude, and makes you feel better. So friends, I hope you will like this video and also the message. And see you again in the next video. Don't forget to subscribe the channel. See you. Bye-bye.